Hi, I'm John from the Bada team at Samsung. Welcome to part one of our video series exploring the social networking features of Bada. In this video, we'll introduce the social services namespace. We'll provide an overview of the main classes used to manipulate profiles, add buddies, send messages, and interact with your friends on Facebook or Twitter. We'll explain the role of the Bada server and set the scene for the rest of the videos in our social networking series by introducing BuddyFix, our location-based social networking application. BuddyFix is now available as an open source project, ready for you to use as the basis for your own innovative location-based social applications for Bada. BuddyFix will be explained in detail in the rest of the videos in this series, which will cover the various parts of the application's functionality. This video is one of many that introduce various topics that should help get you up to speed with developing applications for Bada. Make sure you check out our blog at developer.bada.com and keep an eye out for the rest of the videos in the social networking series and all our other developer videos on YouTube. The social services namespace contains the classes for building social relationships among Bada users. These services are made possible using the features of the Bada server. The services namespace functionality can be divided into five groups: profiles, privacy, messaging, and buddy management, together with the SNS gateway, which provides the integration with third-party social networking applications. Profiles are stored on the Bada server and managed by the profile service class. A user's profile could actually consist of several different types of profile, including the basic profile, which is public by default, and the contact profile, which includes phone numbers and email addresses. BuddyFix provides user settings, which are used to specify who can see a user's profile information. These settings make use of the Privacy Manager class, which controls which parts of a user's profile are visible to other users. A Samsung account is required to access the Bada server and to make use of its social, location, and other server-side features. Within an application, you'll need to get the user to sign into their Samsung account by using the sign-in app control. You'll need to handle the response received from the Bada server by implementing the onAppControlCompleted method in a class deriving from iAppControlEventListener, such as the social form in the code shown here. The app control can also be used for logging out of the Bada server. Users of the Bada server can be connected as buddies, the social relationship which we manage in BuddyFix. Sending and responding to buddy requests is handled by the Buddy Service class, and any buddy-related requests are handled asynchronously by the iBuddyServiceListener. Messages between buddies are sent using the Bada server. Messages are stored on the server for a certain length of time and retrieved at a set time interval. The minimum interval of this polling is 30 seconds, so it means you can't actually use the Bada server for an instant messaging type of service. The Messaging Service class deals with sending and receiving messages, and the iMessage Service Listener and iMessage Service Event Listener classes process the response received from the server when sending and receiving messages. The SNS Gateway allows you to create applications that can communicate with third-party social networking services such as Facebook or Twitter. You write code to use Bada's SNS APIs and don't have to deal with the low-level details or have to worry about coding in other languages such as JavaScript or Python. Unlike the other social services features, when using the SNS gateway, the Bada server is just acting as a mediator between the device and third-party servers. Developers just need to write their code using the Bada C++ APIs, and Bada takes care of the details of communicating with the third-party servers. For example, here's the JavaScript code you'd need to write to verify your Twitter account using the Open Authentication method. And here's the much simpler code using Bada's SNS Gateway APIs. BuddyFix makes use of the SNS Gateway functionality to post a private message, which contains a Google Map URL of your current location, on a friend's Facebook wall. This Facebook integration is a feature which works across platforms, since Facebook is available for most smartphones. In this video, we explain the main functionality of the social services namespace and introduce profiles, privacy, the Buddy service, messaging, and the SNS gateway. In the rest of the videos in this series, we'll take a detailed look at how BuddyFix uses this functionality to implement its social networking features. We'll show you how the BuddyFix code is organized, and because BuddyFix is open source, you'll be able to use the code as the basis for your own innovative bada social networking applications. Thanks for watching.